Sorry I had to skip that cutscene, but what happens is a huge explosion occurs and then they grapple out of there. I just want to save some time because this is the longest level in the game, so... yeah.
I don't know how he just jumps to that elevator.